Hey everyone, I'm Sarah from Spotahome, Lisbon, and today I'm here in Saldanha to show you this enormous, very, very beautiful two-bedroom apartment. This is one of the biggest two-bedroom apartments I've ever seen in the city, so that's definitely a find. We are located in a very modern building. It's like from 7 years ago or something. So you have a doorman, you have an elevator, everything's super nice and sleek. This apartment here is located on the first floor. We're gonna have a living room, a full liquid kitchen, a sick patio, so excited to show this to you. And we're gonna have the two bedrooms. Both of them have a suite bathrooms inside. And then we're gonna have an extra toilet for the visits. All right, so let's check this out. Here we are, this is the living room. It's very spacious. We're gonna have kind of like a door window here and over here facing the street, okay. And this living room is pretty straightforward. We're gonna have a dining table here, bookshelf, TV, this beautiful coffee table, couch, two chairs, chest of drawers here, artwork, and then you're gonna have AC that is also heater in all the rooms in the house. Okay, awesome. And now the patio. This one is great for, I would say, barbecues, dinner parties, birthday parties, whatever you want. Maybe even like a card game party. This is so spacious. And you have both sunlight, not today because it's a little cloudy, but you also have the shades of the trees. So it's not that hot during summertime. So it's amazing. Let me go over here. There you go. Amazing. I'm not sure if you can see in the video, but this is pretty spacious. Like you can fit, I don't know, 20 people in here. Now let's go back inside. All right, if we turn right, we're gonna find the kitchen, okay. Everything is built in, so it's very sleek, very nice. We're gonna have the fridge, oh sorry, the boiler here, okay. Vacuum cleaner, stovetop, coffee machine, lots of storage space. Okay, pans and pots, sink. We're gonna have this corner here for whatever you wanna put on. Dishwasher. Okay, more storage space. Over here, gonna have the microwave and oven. Okay, fridge. Everything is Meg, the brand, so that's really nice. Freezer. Lots of glasses, bowls, okay. Everything that you need is here. You're gonna have a washing machine that is also a dryer. Okay, awesome. So that's the kitchen, and you also have like an open door to access the living room. Awesome, now let's move on. We have the toilet here with a sink, a mirror, and then you have a toilet seat. Pretty straightforward with the sliding door, okay. Here we're gonna have bedroom number two. Bedroom number two, yeah. Bedroom number two. This one has a double bed. We're gonna have a built-in wardrobe. And this door here is kind of invisible, but it leads to the ensuite bathroom, okay. We're gonna have a sink here, some LED lights, the mirror. Okay, gonna have some storage space here, bidet toilet, and then you have the shower. Okay, with two heads, super nice. All right, and here you have the AC heater. We have the store window here facing the street, same as the living rooms. Awesome. Now, bedroom number one, it's right here. All right, following the same logic, we're gonna have a double bed, but this time we have more storage space surrounding the bed, some shelves, and we also have a TV, more closets, built-in closets, the heating and AC unit, and we have access to the patio from here. We have those curtains here for privacy, okay. Awesome. And then we have an ensuite bathroom as well, but this time we're gonna have a bathtub.
I like the lights a lot. You can even put things here if you want. Maybe some little plants or candles. Toilet seat, bidet. We have the bathtub. Okay. Two sinks for couples. And then storage space here. All right. Awesome. And if we go back here, you're gonna have the entrance corridor with more storage space. Those are all like closet doors, and you have the entrance door over there. Awesome, guys. I hope you like this apartment as much as I did, and I see you next time. Bye bye.